Cheyenne, today Jacksonville Sheriff T.K. Waters announced the arrest of 44-year-old Robert Graham for manslaughter in connection to an overdose death in July. Graham's arrest coming after an undercover investigation by JSO. Detectives say they discovered multiple guns, over 300 grams of meth, along with fentanyl and other drugs. He was arrested on multiple charges, including 5 counts of possession of a firearm by a convicted felon and armed possession of a controlled substance.